How much pain Mahmoud Darwish must have gone through when he wrote this, "How do I say I miss you in a way that will make your heart ache as mine does?"